Hi again, Dr. Emily Kirby here at Kirby Plastic Surgery in Kalos Medical Spa. And we talk about this term social distancing, and although it's a new term, we've actually encountered this before. And you may have heard this story, but in 1918, they were having a Spanish flu epidemic and troops were mobilizing for World War I. There were two cities that were very interesting in how they handled the new cases of flu. In Philadelphia, the troops were mobilizing and they held a big parade, and about 200,000 people attended the parade. And not long after that, the city recognized that it had an epidemic on their hands and they closed everything down, but it was too late, and about 4,500 people died in that area. Less than 1,000 miles away in the city of St. Louis, they had a couple of cases, and the government officials recognized early on that they needed to close playgrounds and even churches, and they closed public transportation, and they were able to limit the number of deaths in that area significantly. In fact, they this chart you may have seen floating around online, and this compares the spike in Philadelphia compared to the relatively lower spike in St. Louis. And that's what we talk about when we're saying flatten the curve, slow it down. Don't let all of these cases hit our hospitals and healthcare systems at the same time. If we practice social distancing and close and stay home and wash our hands and quarantine ourselves, we can slow this down.